Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Okay, I'm turning on her computer. I'm turning it on. I want you to see how slow and how long it takes. Her computer, 41 seconds for her computer to start up. About 16 to 17 seconds for her home page to come up. 27 seconds for mine to start up. So yeah, basically a little bit more than half for her computer to start up. And if I go to a web page, About the same amount of time for web page to come up. Startup and shutdown is a lot faster. Pages load about the same amount of time. Our computer, she thinks, is real slow because it starts up slow, shuts down slower, and lots of times I can go from one page, I can have like more than one page up on my computer. And when she gets more than one page up, so I can have more than one page up, you know what I mean? And see how fast they load. They load a little faster